All right, good afternoon. We are delighted to be joined by the Undersecretary General for Peace Operations, Jean-Pierre Lacroix.
I would repeat that protecting the safety and security of our peacekeepers is a responsibility to all parties. And I think it's a message that is very important to insist on. And we also rely on our partners, on the Member States, on the Security Council, to also relay that important message, which, by the way, they do. Second, the liaison mechanism. Well, this is exactly what enables us to talk to the parties and to convey to them messages to that effect, that, you know, they have that responsibility. Their obligation, really, is to protect the safety and security of peacekeepers. Yes, the peacekeepers are currently staying in all the positions. This is a decision that we've made after thorough consideration of all the elements, including the safety and security of our peacekeepers, but also the responsibility we have in regard to the mandate and the population.
Okay. Okay.
You're the boss. Okay. UNIFIL peacekeepers continue to do their best to implement their Security Council mandate in obviously very difficult conditions. It's heartening to hear expressions of support from to UNIFIL, but we've been working very hard on several scenarios. I should say that we've been also working on the good scenarios. In other words, you know, if of course we hope for cessation of hostilities, what could be the role in that positive scenario? Obviously, we've been preparing several scenarios in case of deterioration, all the way through the worst possible scenario, which would lead, hopefully not to partial or total evacuation. So, and I can tell you that we are reviewing those contingency planning very, very regularly. We just had another VTC this morning with UNIFIL. Contingency plannings are...
Thank you very much, Jean-Pierre. Thank you very much.
Thank you.
And come back soon.
Thank you.